Eye to Football. I'm Derek Ray, and adjacent to me in the commentary box is Stuart Robson. And the chance is on for them to reserve for themselves a promotion match place. How do you see it panning out, Stuart?
Well, Derek, a win here, and they will get themselves a promotion match. They just need to keep their nerve and put in a decent performance.
Good ball over the top. Good work by the old boys to make sure possession changed hands. And quick thinking defensively. Rice. Machado. The ball with Pepe. And possession given away. Pique. Well, I think just lost his focus for a second, and a throw-in conceded. Well, there was never any doubt we were always going to be highlighting him after his exploits in the last match, breaking the club's goal-scoring record.
Yeah, what a great achievement. But he won't want to stop there. He loves scoring goals, and I'm sure there's a lot more to come from him, including a couple more today.
Oh, that's an interesting pass. And a significant block following that cross. Jan Baev. Boothby. I'm trying to switch the play, but failing to do so accurately. Well, all doing their bit to keep them out. Jan Baev. Moving the ball nicely, but can they forge ahead? I think I spoke too soon. Wasn't the best of passes, finally. Well, spot on with that challenge. Jan Baev. And here's Sila. It looks promising. Terrific block. And they do like to press whenever they can. They're getting the ball forward, but really sticking to their task defensively. Pique. Good pass. Determined defending. Bennett. Losing possession. Well, nearly shaving the crossbar with that powerful effort. Pique. Just the challenge that was required. Can he find the right pass? Cross-fired over. Well, clattered away. Can they forge ahead from this corner kick? Let's see. Who's going to get on the end of it? Well, goal kick, just as it was looking promising. Jan. Pique. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. The crowd encouraging him to take it on. Able to close down the shot. And there to intervene. Doug. he's lost possession of the ball. And passing it well. That ball was put into the right area, but no one able to capitalize. Likes to run with the ball at his feet.
Well, the stats don't lie. It's been very tense and an even battle so far, but neither side has played with enough quality to pose a real threat going forward, and that needs to change.
And here's Sila. Doug. Electing to cross into the centre.
He's gone and found the net! Brilliant piece of finishing! Magnificent goal!
Boothby, Yanbayev, and he read it superbly. Well, getting very close to the half-time interval, and it's a narrow lead for the visitors to this point. Stuart, how would you assess what we've seen?
Yes, they've defended really well all over the pitch. Their work rate and discipline has been excellent. But any drop in tempo and this lead could easily slip away.
So the old boys trailing. What can they do with this corner? Well, a stylish moment. A glorious chance. And a decent save. Full credit. And there it is, the half-time whistle. Well, underway once more, and it's going to be fascinating to see what developments occur in the second half. Paulsen. Useful looking position, you've got to say. But they dealt with the threat posed. Beck. A deep delivery. Well, in fact, a bit too close to the goalkeeper, and that was always going to be claimed. Paulsen. Garrett. Yanbayev. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. And a tidy ball. Yanbayev delivering it into the box. Well, that's a sad end to the attack. Promising pass. And played in.
Oh, that is extraordinary! True athleticism to make contact in that fashion. And it's one of the finest goals you're ever likely to see. Simply stunning. Skipping away.
So half an hour remaining. Possession regained by the Old Boys. Well, he prevented it from going over the line. Piqué. And very nicely positioned to win it back. Promising attack, this. He'll have a go here. And rattling the post. And the move breaks down. Yanbayev. And offside, unfortunately. The ball with Pepe. He's showing good defensive judgment. And he could really get at the opposition.
Oh, that's textbook goalkeeping.
Well, could this be the turning point? The fans are certainly hoping so.
Good looking cross. Just wanted to get it out of there. ...20 minutes to go. And here's Sila. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Credit to them for winning back possession. And Bennett has it. Sila. Top class defending. Sila. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. He succeeds in clearing it. And possession lost there. Good-looking ball. There could be a chance now. Oh, that's a super piece of defending. Doug. Possession regained by the Old Boys. Well, beating his opponent. Well, defending always has to be a team effort. Good piece of covering. It is to be a throw-in. Rice with it. We can get more details on that injury situation from our man pitch side, Jeff Shreves. Jeff?
He's moving quite gingerly because his foot is sore because he got trodden on in that last challenge.
Cheers, Jeff. Bustamante. Now with Pepe. Chances on. And that, a piece of goalkeeping you're going to see again and again and again. So the corner played into the box. The clearance wasn't decisive. Well, nothing comes of it. Oh, good vision. Still alive. Well, plays with a positional sense that is second to none. And there it is, the full-time whistle here, and it's a victory for the visitors.
Well,